today I'm going to teach you how to 180 the right way. Alright? For a 180, you really don't need that much speed. You don't even have to be going anywhere. So I'll show you a 180 without even moving. And now 180, moving a little bit. And that's how you do it the right way. So what you gotta do is you go and turn your head over your shoulders, and then you'll land like this and roll out. Alright. I hope that was helpful to you little cocksucker. Alright.